Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks playing host to the San Antonio Spurs. We get you started in the first quarter, and Drew Holiday has the right idea. Get it to the superstar. Giannis just trucking down the lane, throws that one down. Nobody can stop him. Bobby Portis now misses the layup. Guess who's just hanging around? There goes Giannis with the rebound throwdown. Then the other guys start getting involved. Drew Holiday knocks down a jumper here in Milwaukee, up 28-18 in the second quarter. Devin Vassell knocking down a three. He had 16 points in the game. Then Kata Bates-Diop drives down the lane and just sort of cutting along the baseline, up off the glass, bucket and the foul. He had 14 points in the game, and it was a two-point game after the made free throw. Giannis straightened things out on the other end. Khris Middleton hits him on the alley-oop. Then Giannis with the no-look dime to Joe Ingles for the corner three at the buzzer. Milwaukee led it by 15 at the half. Third quarter, guess who? Drew Holiday lobbing it up to, there goes Giannis racing to the basket. He stuffs it home again. Then Giannis working on his fadeaway jumper game as he just bullies his way into the lane. Hits that shot. Then Giannis, how about some defense? Getting the chase down half court block on Kata Bates-Diop. Giannis finished with 31 points and 14 rebounds in just 24 minutes of action. Joe Ingles pulls up and hits the three-pointer. He had 14 points in the game. Then Brook Lopez playing good D, and he's been playing good D all year long, gets the block. On the other end, Bobby Portis, how about a little hook shot for you as he's working in the post? A little jump hook goes down. And then Khris Middleton, how important is he for the Bucks? They lost him in the playoffs last year, and it cost him this year. Looking good there, 19 points, 10 assists, and Milwaukee gets a huge win, 130-94.